here. Boys and girls, you're very welcome to the fourth class play. Our story is set in a church in Austria, a long time ago. The church is empty, or is it? I hope you enjoy the singing, dancing, and acting for fourth class. Thank you. Our story begins a long time ago in a village in Austria. The harvest celebrations have been over for quite some time. All the fruit and flowers have been taken away. The church is empty, or so it would appear.
But when they clean the church, the ladies search, and if they glimpse week before Christmas, there was a procession to the church to make a nativity scene. Barney hid near the organ, feeling faint with hunger.
I hope they can't hear my tummy rumbling.
Try.
Mr. Moore and Mr.
Mr. Gruber worked away writing a carol. It took them nearly all night. The next day was Christmas Eve.
Child. Okay, thank you all very much. You're a great audience, and I think the boys deserve another boot above their ass. Given that it's almost 2:30, you may take the children home now. Mrs. McLaughlin has just asked that you would wait here until they get their bags packed in the class, and then they'll come back down here, okay? I think there's no homework tonight, Mrs. McLaughlin, is that right?
Oh, double homework.
Did they get the spelling test done?
Yes, everything is done, so no homework.
So no homework after all your good work, boys.